Hello and welcome back to Half-Life. Now yeah, if you'll notice, I'm not where I was before. For some reason, my cloud save's messed up. And this was the nearest point I could get to. So I spawned, because I was just going to do all this behind the scenes. I spawned and all these were there. Tried to shoot them down, my pistol's now out of ammo, so I've then got this. And one claymore. Pain in the ass, I know. Anyway, I'm not having a nervous breakdown about it. No. Here we go. Fucking bees. Okay, jumpy crabs. Oh shit, he actually comes through this time. Yes. Okay, this didn't actually happen last time. So I think this is the, like, I can't remember, because this isn't what I usually play. This is Source. I think this is a new one. Out of the two. Probably the original one. But, yeah. The reason I'm playing Source now is because it's the only one that could let me select levels. Because the last save on this is... which actually reminds me of... F5. Wait, there is an F5, right? What's the save button? Options. Keyboard. Quick save. There's got to be a quick save, right? Quick save. 6.
Bye-bye.
Dead. Right. Come on. Right. How did he go through the door? Okay, this is a lot more glitchy than... Okay, so that's Barry. So this time we're gonna try and save Barry because last time we didn't.
Hey, it's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Oh, maybe with both of us looking, we can track the.
This one gonna be more difficult. Oh, yeah, okay, Barry.
I wonder if those
okay boys
could have made a bigger mess.
Right.
Come on. Get the hell out of here.
Yep. So I don't want you exploding. Or being killed by them.
This place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Right, so you're gonna wait here.
See you later.
Yep. And we're gonna go get their attention. By firing a single bullet from this gun, which you were very limited on. Okay. Are they coming for me? Yep, they're coming. Show me what you got. What you got on me, fool? Oh, come on, then. Come on. Oh, hello. You're very close. Ha. Oh. That was close. Wait, why is it? Oh, it disappears in this one. You will just see. It's different. Right, we now have a pistol as well. So we can go and try and piss the other guy off by shooting at his head. And see what happens. Yep, turn to corner, turn to corner. Where are you? What are you doing? Come on. Come on. Oh, hello. Ah, got ya, bitch. Ah, this is a very fun thing. I'm just blowing them up. I mean, it's timing. Bye. Oh, he didn't explode. We can change that. Come on. Why is he not explode? He didn't explode. Oh, that's a shame. I wanted them to explode into pieces. Come on then. Your last one. Wait, and he's coming. And entering the ring. Weighing at 500 pounds. It's... stupid security officers, who's gonna win this? Oh my god, it's actually a match. So there's two of them, isn't there? Is there two of them? Oh my god, yeah, I think there's two. Who will win? Let's find out.
It's dead, ready to go!
Hello? Hello? How are you? Just flopping through the door. See if there's any more. Let's have a look. Don't think that is. Okay, let's check this way. Another little entry. Just want a quick scope out. Okay, this is another ring. So we can bring Barry up to this bit. And then we'll leave him right there in the end.
I don't know if we should go in. Okay, I'll cover you.
By the way, the reason I'm recording this again and I'm uploading this again is because last time it didn't even have my audio.
I'd like to get my hands on the guard.
Whereas now it does, so... there's a few things you won't understand, like you might not know what the Barry trick is. The Barry trick is to leave him behind, go scoop out the area, kill the enemies, using those kind of rooms that are in there and the one behind
you,
like we just did.
Me.
And then you bring him back. Come on. Come on. God, this is tense when you have to do this, but... right. That's F6, actually. Ooh, hello. Door shut on me. Right, they're firing at me, but from where? Oh. Yeah, I forgot it's another one of these. I forgot about this room. Oh wait, no. Actually no, wait for the gunshots to stop. Someone's fighting him.
Blood loss detected.
Come on. Let me show you the break. Of the idiot. Oh, he's already dead. Can we cancel this just so we can hurry up? Come on. No. Okay. Come on. Let's get a moving. Yeah, yeah. Your master is here. Come, take your lucky number. 6, come on, come on. Okay, go ahead, 6. Okay, there we go. Just wait for this again. Don't know what all these other guys are. They look like dancing lights, right? Because this is obviously the systems. Oh, he had a bit of a bounce. Come on. Let's open her up. Any more? Nope. Just a dead Barry. And whatever the hell that is. Alright, let's go get the other ones then. The soldiers.
So F6 here.
Okay, let's see. Come on. Oh, that doesn't sprint, that slows me right down. Hello. Welcome! Two, who wants to be a deaf cut? Ooh, that was crazy. So I'm really not sure if I should say that word. It's like the most. To be honest, I don't see why it's worse than it is, but. I'm a yuck, so I wouldn't know about that kind of thing in America. Because I'm a good old bloody Brit. Righty, hello. Come at me. Let me do a check. And. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come see the amazing attraction of your death. Get split apart by tiny little atoms. Where are you? You know when it comes to the show. Doors to the attraction are now closing. Did I get anyone? Hopefully I got someone. Yeah, I got one. I'll just have to get the other one after. Because you never know when you lag out. Barry's dead by now.
Hope you're alive, Barry.
Come on. Let's have a look-y. Let's have a look-see. Yeah, you're still there.
So, see how much damage I take.
I'm just doing that and that. Where'd you go off? Did you run away? Did you? Hello. die? You're not dead. And you're also very new. Vital signs critical. Come on. Come on. What are you doing? Yeah, this way. Legendary tour. Aha, tricked you, it's your death, mate. Doop doo doo, have a cup of tea. See where the other one is. Oh, hello. Is that you opening? Or the door closing? That's the door closing. Alright. What? Did he throw a grenade? You're not meant to explore that quickly. Killed everyone, but we've only got 20 health. So, good and bad things. Come on. Let's go. Okay. So, we'll check down that way in a sec. Oh, didn't mean to fucking do that. Oops. So, wait, do they kill the things in here? Because I'm sure there's, like, stuff in here. Was that not the yet? Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. There we go, there we go. Okay, oops. Right. How far back? Oh no, maybe he's not. Oh, just got through him really far back. You're fine. Let's see if we can do it without having to go down to 20 health. Right, Barry. This all loots back, or loop, even. Right. Who have we got in here? You got any more in here? No? Everyone cleared out? Big party? Carol was having her anniversary party, for being in the company for so long, that she's turned wrinkly, and she's forgotten the ABC. But she can actually still remember the motto because it's engraved on her actual head, like a tattoo, but a lot more painful, permanently. She's in constant agony. Everyone's trying to kill her so that she doesn't have to suffer anymore. Yeah, this party turned really bad real quick. Right, you're there. Do you know what? I'm fancy just taking a headshot. Well, that didn't work. Bugger. You know what? If that's the end of the enemies, an enemy. If that's all the enemies that we've got to worry about, I am fine with having this little health. Right. Oh, we can't do that, can we? You know, let's kill these first. Oh. Oh yeah, it doesn't break into a, like, emergency thing. I don't want to go all the way back, that was stupid on my part. Oh, for fuck. Really? Oh no, people Skype me again. Why do people always choose when I'm recording to bloody Skype me? They're gonna have to wait now, because I'm not. Hey, yep. Run. Are you following me? Come on. Hey, VIP room, come on. Where are you going? Don't you dare try and kill Barry. Oh, where are you going, actually? Let's follow you. Where'd you go? What are you trying to do? That's a very bad grenade for you. What, you remember to try to throw? Come on. Oh, wrong way. Oh, excuse me. Oh shit, you bastard. You impatient fucker. Right, you, let's try this again. Come on. You following me? Kill him. Right. Okay, we're not gonna set the explosions off. This is going really well. Is this the one with the red? Yes, it is. Okay, don't know what my dog's doing. Let's try and get a good angle on this. Is that everyone killed now?
So have six in it.
By the way, the reason it takes me so long to have six is just because I'm not used to the F keys yet. And my new computer, well, not really new anymore, but my computer. So, actually, let's do the HAV thing. Oh, wait, didn't do that before. People. Oh great, you emptied me out, you bastard. Right, you.
Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up.
Yep, well come on. Hundred health. Let's go.
Today.
Yeah, let's find us nothing up here. Let's go, buddy. Where are you? Where'd you go? Barry? Barry, where are you? What did you do? Barry! Barry, did you get lost? I mean, You were meant to follow me, but did you get lost or something? Barry? Barry, where are you? Where are you, Barry? Is there like a VIP room or something that you didn't invite me to? So very rude of you, Barry. Okay, Barry, I'm just gonna assume you've died and turned into a ghost. Last one. Oh, hello. So you're still firing at something. What are you firing at? Well, I'm going to F6, just in case you haven't finished. I've definitely finished. Now, if there's any monsters, you've died with a faggot. Very disappointed in you, security guards. Very disappointed. Actually, you probably didn't get a chance to go into that room before I blew you. I'm not blew you up, but shot you in the head. 70%. Right, this is the big explosion door. Hello. I don't really want to talk to you. Damn, boy. Right. But did you not get the message? Yeah. The message was, don't try and play me. Because your barking, or whatever, hurts me, which means I... to do that. You're potentially gonna kill me. Right, now is that every single one? One missing from here. Now we're all on. Open the door. Dum 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 bum. Great, will it save me? No. F7. Wait. What key is it? What key is quick load? F9. Right. Safe. Safe. Safe about...
The dimensional breach is definitely
done.
A scientist. Thank God.
Yep.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding.
Fine, but if you're
we all have
the
little scanner access.
Time,
escort us to the lobby, and we can get out of the lab.
You'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. Peter switched it on, but I'm afraid he never made it back.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Thanks. No, don't stop there. Okay.
Behind this failure?
Yes.
Come on. You're first. Open this, please.
A failure of this magnitude is extremely improbable.
I don't care. Open the door. You. Door. Open. Yes. I understand. Open. I can open the door. Never mind. Come on. Thank you. Right.
I predicted all of this, you know. All of it.
I know you're black, but you don't have to do a Michael Jackson, okay? Your skin color doesn't allow you to do just random things for no reason. I can also do the moonwalk, okay? Actually, no, I can't. I probably look like I'm going backwards. No moonwalking, okay? No. Come on. Right. I would jump over there. But you're probably not as flectic as me, and you just, you know, sprain your ankle or something. It's just checks
well,
nothing.
I'll let you out, but I'm warning you, it's hell out there.
Yeah,
it's
that's
completely
fine.
Under military control.
Yeah, but have you
you'll have to
in
sneak
here?
And fight your way from one end to the other, and I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way. But if you do survive and somehow make it across the base, you'll end up at the Lambda complex, where the
so
rest of the science team has taken shelter. I wouldn't venture there myself, but I will let them know that you are coming.
Okay. Fine.